Walsh Whiskey Distillery was established in 1999 by husband and wife Bernard and Rosemary Walsh and is one of the leaders in the Irish whiskey renaissance. Led by founder Bernard Walsh, the company has built a portfolio of international award-winning brands. These include a range of 12 Irish whiskeys under the name Writer's Tears and the Irishman. Today we're going to talk about the Writer's Tears Copper Pot Whiskey. Writer's Tears is a unique vatting of single-aged, pot still, and single malt whiskey, meaning it is truly a special Irish whiskey distilled entirely from pot still and malt without any grain. Writer's Tears is triple distilled, non-peated, and aged in American oak bourbon casks. It is has pleasant flashes of apple and hints of vanilla and honey on the nose with a taste of ginger, butterscotch, and toasted oak. It has a nice, long, elegant finish with notes of milk chocolate and almonds. A gold medal winner in the International Spirits Challenge in London and one of the highest rated Irish whiskeys in Jim Murray's iconic Whiskey Bible. It has also been added to Ian Buxton's publication of 101 Whiskeys to Try Before You Die.